Institute of Forest Sciences, Islamic University of Bahawalpur. Today my topic is primary intelligence implements. But first of all, we should have to know about primary tillage. Primary tillage is the first soil tillage after the last harvest. It is normally conducted when the soil is wet enough to allow ploughing and strong enough to give reasonable level of traction. Objectives of primary tillage: to reduce the soil's strength, we can do primary tillage to rearrange aggregates to cover plants, material and bury weeds to keep insects and pests. Now we come to our main topic, which is the primary tillage implements. The first is wooden plough. Wooden plough, soil turning, moldboard plough, disc plough, turn rest or reversible, or bandit plough.
Sorry.
Rotatory plough. First of all, we will discuss wooden plough. Wooden plough is an implement made of wood with an iron shear point. It cuts a V-shaped furrow and open the soil, but there is no inversion. Soil turning plough basically made of iron and drawn by a pair of bullocks or two, depending on the soil type. These are also drawn by cattle. Moldboard plough. The part of moldboard plough are frog or body. Moldboard or wing shear landside connecting rod, bracket and handle. This type of plough leaves no unplugged land, as the furrow slices are cut clean and inverted to one side, resulting in better
pulverization.
Third is disc plough. The disc plough is more suitable for land in which there is fibrous growth of weeds. As the disc cuts and incorporates the weeds, the disc plough works well in the soil free from stones. Now, harrowing is necessary to break the clods of the upturned soil, as in moldboard plough. Next is rotatory plough. Rotatory plough cuts the soil and pulverizes it. The cutting of soil is done by either blades. The blade types are widely used. The depth of cut is up to 12 to 15 cm. It is suitable for light soils. Subsoil plough is designed to break up hard layers of pans without bringing them to the surface. The body of the subsoil plough is wedge shaped and narrow, while the shear is wide so as to shatter the hard pan and making only a slot on the top layers. The next one is reversible or one-way plough. Reversible plough is directly mounted to the tractor.
Yes.
This is hydraulically operated implement for preparation of land. It is usually hard and dry, trashy, stumpy land conditions. It can also under heavy crop residual because of its heavy duty clearance. Kaiser plough. Kaiser plough is a common tool to get deep tillage with limited soil disruption. The main function of this plough is to aerate the soil while leaving crop residue at top of the soil. This plough can be used to reduce effects of compaction and help to break up plough hand and heart hand. Thank you.